Dr. Harriet's eyes sparkled as she shared the story of her mother's cherished cat, Ichi. "You wouldn't believe how much love this tiny creature gets online," she laughed, her smile radiating warmth and joy. "Ichi's getting up there in years," she went on, "and she has dementia, much like some humans do. Mornings can be confusing for her. We call it sunrise meowing. She doesn't sleep as much as she used to, and sometimes follows my mom around as if she's a little lost." Despite these challenges, Ichi's spirit remained undimmed. "She's still a happy cat," Dr. Harriet reassured, "and she absolutely loves to cuddle. She's a bit unsteady due to arthritis, but a gentle touch and a warm lap make her purr like a motor." Ichi's story struck a chord with the audience. "Many people don't realize that cats can develop dementia," Dr. Harriet explained. "They can lose their way, forget things, and sometimes seem frightened or anxious. But it's important to remember that they still have those moments of clarity, those glimpses of the loving cats they've always been." She paused, letting the message sink in before continuing. "Ichi is a testament to the power of love and care. My mom creates a safe and stable environment for her, ensuring she has easy access to food and water, and providing mental stimulation with toys and play. And now that Ichi's older, she's allowed to indulge in whatever brings her joy, like playing in the sink. It's her little retreat, her special pleasure." As Dr. Harriet concluded her tale, a wave of understanding swept through the room. "Remember," she said, "when caring for senior pets, a little patience and understanding go a long way. Treat them with gentleness and kindness, and you'll find that their love and loyalty will continue to shine, even as they grow older." And as it turned out, Ichi's story had touched countless hearts, proving that with love, care, and a bit of compassion, we can truly make a difference in the lives of our aging pets.